guys, I am looking after you with this one because you will get FOMO when it hits the news, and no one likes FOMO.
And the church says,
on Thanksgiving weekend of 1981, Wood was out on her yacht along with her hubby, actor Robert Wagner, and her co-star, the legend Christopher Walken. Wait, what? Yes, Christopher Walken is involved in this whole thing. They were boating near Catalina Island, having some drinks, chilling as you normally do. Well, that night something happened, it's a mystery, but Natalie Wood disappeared and then her body was recovered. At first, the coroner ruled her death an accidental drowning. They weren't too convinced though, because the autopsy showed bruising and a lot of alcohol. Also, Walken and the yacht's captain gave different versions of the night's events. The captain claims he heard Wood and Wagner arguing. There's one thing we do know though. Natalie was petrified of water. Maybe because a psychic once told her mom that someone would die of drowning, but anyway. The strongest theory has to do with her husband. There are allegations of infidelity on both ends, that maybe Natalie was having an affair with Walken, an affair between her husband and Walken. In 2011, the LA County Sheriff reopened the case and changed the cause of death to drowning and other undetermined factors. The change was made after the captain said that he had lied to investigators and that he actually believes that Wagner was with Natalie up until the moment she went into the water. Wagner has been always like, denied, denied, denied. Walkens has been kind of quiet about the whole thing. 37 years later, and the same questions still remain. But wait, there's more. A new investigative podcast is really stirring up the pot and has already brought this case back into the spotlight. I've heard the podcast, guys, and it is really good. It's called Fatal Voyage, The Mysterious Death of Natalie Wood. Interviews with her family, allegations of rape, I mean, it's... I will put the link in the description. If you like these kinds of stories, like and or share, subscribe, whatever. That is the fuel to this ship. Lord knows this ship needs a lot of fuel. Thanks for watching.